Not unusual for emerging markets, but it's unusual in the mature markets, where banks hold a big chunk of investments, of people's wealth. And so we've been working very hard to figure out how while people, of course, have the notion of security with the bank, right, there are various ways where you can improve returns while having similar security. Right, and that's kind of one of the, at least my fond hope, is to try and make a dent in this number and move it to...